Hi everyone, welcome to Droid G channel. Today's video will teach you how to fix Samsung phone stuck in recovery mode. Recovery mode on your Samsung phone can help you reboot the system, reboot to the bootloader, mount slash system, update firmware, restore factory settings, and more. Samsung phones are very important. Your Samsung phone may have suddenly disconnected from the update when the update program was installed, causing the phone to enter recovery mode for self-protection. I want to operate in the recovery mode interface, but find that I cannot exit and get stuck in the recovery mode. Misuse makes it impossible to exit after entering the recovery mode. Why is your Samsung phone stuck in recovery mode? Stuck buttons are one of the reasons that can cause Samsung phone stuck in recovery mode. A third-party application that carries a virus is downloaded. Flashing or other rough methods may also cause Samsung phones to be stuck in recovery mode. How to fix Android stuck in recovery mode? Here are 5 ways to help you get out of recovery mode. Please try the following methods one by one. If the following methods are helpful to you, you can click subscribe to get the latest news. Method 1 is to check the phone button. The more common reason for a Samsung phone stuck in recovery mode may be that your buttons are stuck, causing the phone to fail to recognize how to proceed to the next step. So we need to first check whether the phone buttons are working properly. Please take off the phone case, take it off and release each button several times to see if the button works normally. If there is a foreign object stuck, please remove the foreign object in time, and try to get out of recovery mode again after cleaning. Method 2 is to hard reboot the Samsung phone. If the Samsung phone's buttons are intact, they should work fine. Then try to force restart your Samsung phone. Please long press the power button and the volume down button of the Samsung hard reset key combination. Press and hold the key combination for 10 to 15 seconds until you see the Samsung logo appear. You can let go at this point, and your Samsung phone will reboot to the Samsung home screen. If this doesn't work, move on to the next method. Method 3 is to wipe the cache partition. If a hard restart does not work for your Samsung phone, then erasing the cache partition of the Samsung phone may solve this problem. Please use the volume up and volume down buttons to select up and down directly on the recovery mode interface. Please select wipe cache partition option. Use the power key again to confirm it. After confirming, please wait patiently for your phone to finish clearing the cache. After clearing the cache, please restart the phone to see if you can enter the main screen normally. Method 4 is to restore factory settings. If wiping the cache partition still doesn't work for you, the recovery mode interface also has an option to help you get the phone out of recovery mode. You need to factory reset your Samsung phone. From the Samsung recovery screen, select wipe data slash factory reset using the volume buttons and press the power button to confirm. Then, use the volume buttons to select factory reset and use the volume buttons to select the yes option to confirm. This will trigger the reset process, which should only take 2 to 3 seconds to complete. Once done, it will take you back to the recovery mode interface. Use the power button to select the reboot system now option. Finally, your phone will turn on and reboot to the home screen. Samsung phones need to be reactivated after a factory reset. Please follow the prompts to reactivate. After the activation is successful, please verify again whether the phone returns to the main screen normally. Method 5 is to seek professional help. If you have tried all the above methods, but your phone is still stuck in recovery mode, then please take your phone to a Samsung store to have your Samsung phone checked and repaired by a professional. That's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful to you and think we did a good job, please like, share and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the comment area. At the same time, if you think there is room for improvement, you can also express your views and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.